rise and fire from mid-range, even against that length.
I don't think he sees any kind of defense when he's at that range. It doesn't matter who's guarding him.
That's too good a look to give him from behind the arc.
The Knicks shooting their third free throw attempt of the game.
Yeah, looking over their percentage on the season.